just hope that this is not the only day that we show our beliefs about this, and that we keep protesting and keep speaking up and trying to make a difference.
I hope that his presidency leads us to be more motivated and more passionate and not stop fighting despite the things that may stop us.
Yeah, I think his presidency is a threat to democracy, but it's woken people up and people are out and they're saying we're not going to like back away in our caves.
Our silence is compliance.
To leverage our power in a lot of different ways. You've got to be creative, you've got to be gritty, you've got to make sure humanity is expressed, and we need to boldly live in this world. This world is hard.
What's your vision of America going forward now that Trump is president?
My vision of America going forward now that Trump is president is just constant resistance. I think this is the time to be on 100% on your A-game. It's not time to question whether or not what you have is good enough, or if you're smart enough, or capable enough you are, because we need it right now. So, that's what I say.